I reckon that one I can get around this side, so that'll be fine. And then there's one just ahead of it that I can't get past. Crouch is just so slow. Nah. Damn it. He saw me get that guy. It's not too hard to get to that point. But last time I came through here, they were patrolling, they were moving around. This time I'm not going to worry about looting too much. I'm just going to try to get the boxes they want me to. Yeah, I can't get past that guy. Move out of the range of the volatile just in case he comes back after me. Or he turns around. Right, there he is. I didn't get spotted. It was just very close. Thank you. It looks like they've blocked my way getting past. Are these guys over here moving now? Nope, he's gone back to his normal spot. I could be stuck here. Ah, so without the torch, they don't even see you in their range. Damn it. Come on, pull up. It just wouldn't pull up. One more try. Yep, dead as a doornail. Or whatever the saying is. But yeah, I was definitely in a spot I should have been able to pull up. It's nighttime out here as well, so they'll be out here as well, so. Damn it. I didn't even get the second one that time. Oh, I want to at least get two. That one I get no problem. I know exactly where it is though too. They wouldn't let me dodge that one. Somehow I escaped. To heal while I have a chance. And he's right in front of me. Unspent skill points again. Two. I reckon I'll go that one there. Yes. Come on, you can't just stay there. That's the car I need to get to. He's just outside. He's looking right at the place I need. Was lucky again. He's no longer looking at the... Oh, now he's going back to looking at it. Sure what caused them to go crazy then. They're well and truly focusing on me now. He's just focusing on the wall there, but he's right there. I don't really want to risk it. He's just walked past again. Good. No, he's turned around. Yes, go that way. Somehow they... I want that guy to go back over to his place. That guy to stay still, and then I'll throw a firecracker over there. That'll attract them both that way. Then I should be able to grab the one that's from here and sneak around the other side. This next guy, he's just here looking this way. and I need to get up there. I can sneak in around him, around behind him.
Get off me.
There we go. Is he in this room? I think he might be. Yep, there he is right there. So I could have gone along the other side. Can't remember if it was in there. That's getting very risky. I know, there it is, good. Oh, wow. That was so close. He can't come through that way. He can't see me through that way, so that's fine. Nope. I was just about to go as he came. Don't come in here. He's right at the door here. Oh, wow. Damn it. And I'm dead. So damn close there. I failed the thing, I would have to start again, so I'm just gonna leave. We'll try this again later. And of course it's still night time here. It's showing it as the active quest. Ah, okay, I see what it's doing. Osman's stash. Am I near a Bolter area? Not really. It's saying Osman's stash, but that's not a quest or a... objective for a quest. We'll head there anyway.
Something.
Go.
I'm open 24 hours.
This is a safe house, but where's my bed? There it is.